guys have just about created a packed show here. Make some noise for yourself, Rocky. Come on. For this next song, what I want to fucking see from you is a circle flip. And you're not too fucking cool. You're not too fucking hardcore. And you're not too fucking pretty. But you need to get this shit fucking going. It's called The Taking. Let's go.
I'm gonna get you, 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 I'm gonna get you,
shit. We'll be right back. friend over here earlier about a little fictional guy called Satan. I'm on this stage to spread a message. It's occurred to me in dreams. It's occurred to me in lucid dreams. It's occurred to me when I'm daydreaming. It's occurred to me even when I've been fucking out in the open and just thinking about all the shit that's going on in the world. I'm here to say and give a message. The message is, every single human being in this room, outside of these fucking walls, needs to do one thing. Accept one another. And trust me, in the hardcore metal scene, as much as you like to think you accept everybody, that shit has declined from when I fucking remember shit. But we can accept the fact that we are all human beings, and we need to enlighten ourselves beyond this rudimentary shit called work. Every bullshit like that, politics, Pokemon Go, video games, all that shit. When we can detach from what is holding us down here, our minds will fucking elevate beyond this fucking planet, and we will see the real fucking truth. This is our last song. It's called Dawn of the Sith.
Thank you.